Sorry for that.
Officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, will not fall this day. We are soldiers. We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. We are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault the enemy position. We're taking this place back, and we will fight to the last man.
That helo took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Yeah, I know.
Now!
Oh, shit.
We've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements.
Fuck it.
Get your back down there.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, will not fall this day. Survived the virus and brought order to the streets. And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault the enemy position. We're taking this place back, and we will fight to the last man.
Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. That helo took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. Take cover! Now! Now! Heads up! You've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
I'm trying to...
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I can restart, come on. And get out of here. Yep. Alright.
your position.
I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Come on! Oh, fuck it, man. So fucking close.
Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day. We are soldiers. We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault the enemy.
Back, and we will fight to the last man. Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. That helo took out the master turret control, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard.
Oh, fuck. Shit.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp.
Fuck.
Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
Oh, fuck.
Take cover, now! Heads up, you've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
This is the last man battalion. This is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss.
And I tell you, don't give a fuck.
We are soldiers. We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. We are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault the enemy position. We're taking this place back, and we will fight to the last man.
That helo took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bat.
Ah. There's a thing I will try.
I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
got those reinforcements. Stay on them, Agent.
Center over in the Tenderloin. It's where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
How about that, Agent? You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
All right. Restock. Okay. That's some good things there. Let's see.
I hear the cleaners are pissed you kicked them out of Passway before they were done.
Right. Okay. So, I think that's pretty much the end game for this. What about this one? Nope. Okay. So let's see. Okay, so I'm finished with the story mission. So what about, I need 1,000 in tech and 1,000 medical. Okay. Okay.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this.
Dispatch to Turtle Bay patrols. We're expecting a mercy drop at the park near the UN building on 1st. Stay sharp. This is LMB territory.
This is Sparrow 6. ETA on your position is under 1 minute.
Who's next? Plan B's not going to back down.
Is approaching.
Hit that goddamn PMC.
This is Sparrow 6, over. We are on site and have you back. Now entering a safe area.
Looking for anything?
I've heard about Houston, New York.
My back.
You know what?
See what you've been missing.
I
think I need a doctor.
The story mission. I think that's it for me. I'll give you this one. I will call it that I finished the game. Maybe you don't agree. But that's it. I don't want to play it anymore. So, it has been pretty fun, but a bit boring at the end. So, that's it for now. Thanks for watching.